I know the pain of prices being over the sky, and the difficulty to find a gaming PC that delivers good performance at a low price. That is why I made a list about the best budget pre-built PCs under $750. We are going from the cheapest to the most expensive one, and at the end of each PC, I will tell you what these PCs average in games like Fortnite, Warzone, and GTA 5. Without more to say, let's start. At number 4, with the cheapest one on the list, we have the HP Pavilion TP01 1055M. This one is around $449 and comes with Vega 6 graphics along with dual channel 8GB of RAM. For the storage, has 1TB of hard drive. So in terms of gaming, you can upgrade the RAM and get better performance in high demanding RAM games like Fortnite. But other than that, there's no necessary upgrade for now. If you can't go any higher than $600, this PC is your best option, and it actually runs pretty decent on some games. It will average 90 FPS in Fortnite if the RAM is upgraded, 110 FPS in CSGO, and 65 FPS in GTA 5. A great option for a $550 budget if you end up upgrading the RAM, which by the way you have in the description of this video. Continuing with the number 3, we have the iBuyPower Element Mini 9300. I'm not going into too much details because I have a video around this pre-built PC that you can go and check out in the top right of the screen. This one is around $620, and this PC features the Ryzen 3 3100 and the RX 550. This PC will run Fortnite at 75 FPS average, 100 FPS average for CSGO, and 50 FPS average for GTA 5. If you end up upgrading the RAM and storage, this PC will run Fortnite at more than 100 FPS, CSGO at more than 130 FPS, and GTA 5 at more than 55 FPS. With the number 2, we have one of the most underrated pre-built PCs in the market right now, because not a lot of people is talking about it. And I'm talking about the MXC gaming PC. It has the i5-10400F with the GT 1030. This PC will run Fortnite at 100 FPS average, CSGO at 144 FPS average, and GTA 5 at 60 FPS average. And if you end up upgrading the RAM and storage, which you have both in the description of this video like I said before, you will end up hitting 144 FPS in those competitive games and 70 FPS for GTA 5. And with the best PC on the list, we have the HP Pavilion TG01 1070M. There are actually two versions for this one. If you can spend $900, it's great because you will have a better gaming experience. You have both models in the description of this video, but if you can't afford to spend $900, it's fine because you will have this version at $739 that has the GTX 1650 Super and the Ryzen 5 4600G. You can directly customize the components from the link in the description, so maybe you can play with the RAM and other components in case you want to spend more or less money. But the best configuration is the one that I leave down below. 16GB of RAM, so no upgrading necessary for this PC. It will run Fortnite at 200 FPS, 230 FPS average for CSGO, 110 FPS average for GTA 5, and 100 FPS average on Warzone. If you can spend $900, these FPS are going to go up, of course, but maybe you don't have the money or the necessity to buy that one if you feel like those FPS are enough for your gaming needs. I have a video about this HP too, so you can check that video out in the top right of the screen as well. And if you found this video helpful, I encourage you to leave a like, subscribe, and hit the bell button so you get notified when I upload videos like this. And in case you need more PC options, this is great because I upload from 2 to 4 videos a week. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Thank you.